Ultimately, I want to bring pride back to Irish football. I want this school, I want this community, I want the entire state of Tennessee to recognize Father Ryan as a great institution of academics, athletics, the arts, and obviously my particular stem on that is football. I want football, Irish football, to be known throughout the state sooner rather than later.
Take a deep breath. Dominant. That's all I want you to do right now.
Hey, yes, sir. That's good.
Go.
See it.
Tough. Yeah, that's a good one.
Keep blocking. Go.
BS and other stuff, get it out of your head right now. Focus.
Go.
Let us know that love is not gentle, not always.
Dominate on three, 1, 2, 3,
dominate!
1, 2, 3,
savage!
What's important is the process of learning a new way, a new attitude, a positive approach with energy and excitement. It comes all back to really instilling values of courage, commitment, and character through faith. Those are the things that are important to me.
Definitely different from last year, but it's fun. He brings a lot of energy to the field, and it's all positive. It's all starting a new era, so it's good.
Practices are more intense. Practices are more physical. Coach is very passionate about what he does, and he's going to get what he wants out of practice. And if that takes 3 hours, then one of the 3-hour intense practice, but it will be worth it in the end. So.
I think we're getting better. And that's the most important thing. You know, we're in a tough division, and we're always going to be the underdog. So, I think we're getting better, and you know, that's all you can really ask for.
Just no waste of time at all. I mean, we're going from one thing to the next without stopping. And it's just a lot more efficient. So.
Just a different attitude, because he doesn't care like who NBA is or who BA is. And if he wants to win, he wants to win. I mean, that's what he wants to, like, basically teach all of us. So, I mean, I'm really hoping, like, we can take this thing far. But I like him. I like what he's doing.
Listen, the schedule is 4 o'clock, actually a minute before. We're going to have a walkthrough for about 10 minutes on both sides of the ball to clean up a little bit of something, okay? So we're going to do that on the grass field over yonder, okay? We'll get nice and warmed up. Do some 10 of NDO, 10 of ND, you know, a little board drill, okay, in the end zone, and then get ready to play, all right? Any questions? Okay, very good. So put your helmets up. We'll have a walkthrough, O and D, out on the grass field by the volleyball courts. Just remember this if I don't remember myself, okay? We are not here to be nice to Riverdale. We are not here to bow down to Riverdale because they got a few guys with D1 offers. That's not what we do. We are here to give unbelievable freaking effort. Does everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So all the BS and other stuff, get it out of your head right now. Focus. Concentrate on what you can do to get better between now and the scrimmage, and you focus on getting better every single play. 10-4?
Yes, sir.
All right. Let's go. Let's do it. Walk through on the field.
You can call out your cars, you can fence in your yard, you can pull out.
Purdy.
Let's go, go, Purdy, go,
make a longer touchdown than that, can they, guys? You know, not in high school football, a 99.9-yard touchdown run because three guys don't get the right gap. I mean, three guys don't do the right thing on a play. If they totally do the wrong thing on a play, yeah, you know what? Bad stuff will happen. But the good news is that is correctable. But it must be correctable. There's no question about that. Don't mistake, you know, my friendly disposition right now for the fact that, okay, oh, yeah, he's satisfied we did great. Negative. I'll tell you when we do great, okay? We make about four more plays out there that you're capable of. Nothing that you're not capable of, okay? If we make about four more plays that you're capable of, I would be really, really, really pleased with where we are. But the good news is, we gotta get to work. Corners can't let outside leverage happen. You can't. Period. End of story. Safeties, you cannot fit inside when you have no business fitting inside. If you don't see the ball come inside, then you, by God, are an outside in play. Not bad. Not bad. That's a team that, if they come together, I think could do something in their region. All right? And if we correct a couple of mistakes, we're right there, no question. We're right where they're scoring. Twice, man, is that what it was? Yeah. Okay? You know, and we all know neither one of those should have happened. All right? But that's what we've got to do.
Yes, let's go, boys.
Take it on the help.
Hey,
coach is here.
Go
quick.
Work
coach,
today.
Coach,
a lot of things to improve on. CCC on three. 1, 2, 3.
CCC.
Hey.
And we still got a ways to go. You know, it's going to be a long process, but I think the mental and physical toughness, I think, is getting better. You're seeing some strides made in that. And I think we're just getting better playing football.
As of right now, we're making a lot of progress. You know, the first day I was here in spring, a spring practice, you know, you could see that was pretty bad. One of the worst I've been around. Going in the first day of summer and conditioning workouts, you know, not real good at all. And so now I think that the expectations are set, we can really start to work towards the progress and the goals that we set. But again, getting people used to the expectation is the hardest part. But I think obviously we're doing a real good job and making good strides there.
And I think everyone's really coming together and starting to buy in a little bit more every day.
To definitely look back on when times are getting tough there in the middle of the season, you know, injuries and stuff like that. So it's always nice to have a good strong base and to know where you're at with your guys.
And I think we're bonding a lot more, like we're all getting a lot closer. And I think that's good for us. We're building a lot of team chemistry, and that's going to be really important once the season starts. And as long as we just trust each other and trust in him, I think we'll be fine.
The big thing being so early in the process is the commitment to the process, because it is a process. You don't just come in, ask any president, not that I'm equating myself to that type of a position, but just any leadership type position. They don't just a CEO, whatever. They don't just come in and say, hey, here's my name, here's my resume on a piece of paper and throw it on a table, and then everything all of a sudden changes. The culture has to change through leadership from the top, you know, leading from the front. You know, that's the type of thing that has to happen, and that's what I really, I think, I love about it the most. As again, I've said, I've kind of grown as a coach, is the process of how things happen. This program can and will have an effect on everybody in this community.